You're ugly! I know. Wait, what? You weren't supposed to agree to that.
Are you okay?
No.
Oh!
I'm depressed.
Oh, sorry.
Pride is forever! Pain is temporary! Pride is forever! Pain is temporary! Pride is forever!
You want a guy that's sweet, a guy that's tough, a feminist who likes to pay for stuff, the kind of guy that gets along with your friends without being attracted to any of them. A good boy, a bad boy, a good bad boy, a half good, half bad, half boy.
The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. Two roads diverged in a yellow.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses.
Despite his criminal mind, this man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe. This time he can sit in the canoe for up to an hour.
If you are not a Barbie fan, you cannot use this sound. It is cultural appropriation, okay? Got it?
High school girls say x-x-x-x. We know that. But if you reverse that and go x-x-x, then if you take the S's and replace them with an A, then you get caca. The Visco girls were for the bourgeoisie.
I'm that puff guy. What? I'm that puff guy. Dad, no, I'm the puff guy. So you're a puff guy. Thank you.
It can't just be me. I just want to go to the fucking pool and lay out in a bikini without feeling judged. It's like, yeah, I've got stretch marks and a tattoo that says Boner Garage. But who doesn't?
4, 3, 2.
Freddie, when are you gonna say one? You're alive. I don't say one.
Freddie, you dumbass! Who doesn't say one when they're counting? Maybe you like counting down to two, Carly!
Oh my god, Freddie's going crazy.
Give it!
We're the girls, we're the girls, we're the girls. When I was 8 years old, I had 2 warts on my foot. I had to get them professionally frozen off by a doctor. My doctor, you ask? She was 8 months pregnant. I had such a big reflex to the cold, numbing pain of the wart remover that I kicked her pregnant belly very fucking hard. We're the girls, we're the girls, we're the girls. When I was 2 years old, I liked to play in dirt. One time, I decided to eat the dirt. The next day, my mother was giving me a bath and pulled a whole earthworm out of my ass. It survived through my entire intestinal tract. We're the girls, we're the girls, we're the girls!
Post, man, I gotta say, you and Travis sound great, man. I love it. Like, what do you think?
Yeah, totally. It sounds dope. I just feel like it's missing something, you know?
You think it's missing something? Maybe, like, more bass on the verse, or...
Ozzy Osbourne.
I'm sorry, did you say Ozzy Osbourne?
Yeah, no, it needs Ozzy Osbourne.
Okay, you want Ozzy Osbourne on the track? Like, Prince of Darkness Ozzy Osbourne?
Yeah.
No, I mean, it'd be cool. I just don't think we can get Ozzy Osbourne on the track. You know what I'm... Holy shit.
All right, fuckers, you ready to make a song? Let's fucking make a song about it. Let's fucking do it.
What did you even just say? What the fuck is going on here, guys?
Sharon!
I've taken a controversial pill that will accelerate my brain. So you're smart now. I'm stupid. Faster.
Close your eyes, shut your mouth, dream a dream and get us out. Dream, 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 dream. Hit the hay, fast asleep, dream a dream, you little bleep. Dream, 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 dream.
Before you scroll past this TikTok, send it to one of your friends, and if they don't respond within 5 minutes, they owe you an LKEZH2O bottle filling station with single 8AA cooler filtered 8GPH in light gray.
This is the unit.
Where
are
all the hot people? I was told that there would be all these attractive singles, and as far as I can tell, I'm the best looking person here.
I'm a motherfucking train.
Young man, there's no need to feel down.
I threw a hoodie on as well as some black leggings, dreading another day at school with all the fake popular girls. My alcoholic aunt burst into my room just as I was writing another dramatic poem. You're the reason your parents are dead, you piece of shit. Just as she was going to slap me, Brendan Urie burst through the door. You're coming with me, he said.
Ladies and gentlemen, the family would like to thank you for joining us here at Stanley's funeral. He would have really appreciated it. We're now going to be celebrating his life in the dining hall if you would like to join us.
Man, that was really nice.
You ready to get out of here?
Wait, what are you doing?
What? What's the matter?
Yeah, no, it's Stan Lee's funeral.
Yeah, okay, and?
No, it's Stan Lee's funeral, so you have to wait till the end.
Are you serious right now, man? This is his funeral, man. This isn't a movie. This isn't...
Motherfuckers.
Holy shit, it's fucking Nick Fury.
It's fucking Nick Fury.
A healthy reminder. This bitch walked. She fucking strutted that runway, mama, so that Peppa could run!
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Dustin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson.
Nope. 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 Nope.
Self-esteem, I was a mess.
Hello, class. You know what today is? Our food party.
Not so fast, AJ. Don't you have diabetes? Wouldn't want you to pass out.
Yeah, I do, but that doesn't mean I can't eat sugar. What?
Tiffany, remember? He has a disability.
Oh no. No, 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 silly. To dry it.
No, no, no.
But it exploded. And they were both found dead.
You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, my girl. You will.
How to say butterfly in four different languages.
English,
butterfly.
Spanish,
mariposa.
Russian,
babochka.
Not babushka,
babochka.
German,
schmerzlich. Das Weiße, 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 das Weiße.
We'll now begin the push-up section. Ready? Begin. Down, up, one.
I've got a record player that was made in 2014. Dyed my
pubes blonde so I can get some dick. I mean, suck my, I get my dick.
We're just blonde boys doing what blonde boys do.
So the mob was happy and my heart is broken. All my scars are open.
Hey, is that a superhero?
I'll let you know, you just missed some big purple man coming in here snapping his fingers, but he was snapping all off rhythm, so I think you're safe for now. Do you two have an appointment?
No.
Walk-ins, huh? Well, keep walking.
Happy Halloween.
Mm-hmm, bad.
Hot dog!
Upon his throne, I'm ready for their stones. I'll dance, dance, dance with my hands, hands, hands above
my tears. I'll give it to someone special. What
the hell are we gonna do now?
So before Halloween, I decided to get online and try to look for some abandoned cemeteries. So I ended up finding one, but it was in the middle of the woods, so I decided to just plug some coordinates and take a chance. And I found something a hell of a lot scarier! As I am walking the path to find this abandoned cemetery, hands! Hands! Everywhere! By now you're probably thinking to yourself, easy, hands will just crawl around, what are you talking about? You would be correct! Spiders! Fucking spiders!
Dracula arachnids! The size of my fucking hand!
So after pissing myself and driving home, I came home, looked it up on the internet, and found exactly what it was I saw.
And here it is, fam! People like to call them golden silk orb weavers, but I like to call them nightmare fuel dipped in yellow fucking paint! Do you see the unholy size of- There is nothing amazing about that on your face! What kind of Alien versus Predator SCP Satan shit- Is that what eating a fucking bird? This thing looks like Voldemort fucked a Demogorgon, but sure, let's put it on a greeting card. If Satan doesn't exist, then why was I met with a force full of this shit? Checkmate, atheist.
But when will I see you again?
Oh, never, never.
Never?
Well, maybe someday.
When? Tomorrow?
Oh, no.
Just know it breaks my heart when soulmates die 10 years apart and lonely love is left to sit and wait. Soulmates come by surprise, bell curve it seems, extremes arise, and those who be-
Stages of female breakdowns. This is for your girlfriend or friends that are in fact girls. Help them through their mental breakdown and know the severity of it. Number one, ending friendships. Ending things with people that they are close to. This is not a big deal. Happens all the time. Not very severe. Next, not as severe either. Sad girling. This means e-thotting. Listening to old Kanye throwbacks. Listening to Black Bear. Wearing sweats in public. Posting sad things on their Snapchat or their Instagram stories. Whatever. Next, dying hair. See the chart for severity. Not as severe. Blonde hair. Natural hair color dye. Black hair. Platinum hair. Next most severe. You're getting in dangerous territory. You got a pink hair and a blue hair dye. Next, you're getting into a purple hair dye or a green hair dye. This is where things start to get really severe. Next, if they hit stage 4 and you're their girlfriend, leave this relationship immediately. If they're your friends, I would seriously help them seek mental counsel. It is getting bangs. Do not go around a girl in a breakdown who's getting...
Is the bluebird here to stay? Is the bluebird...
Remember what I taught you, Quasimodo. You are deformed.
I am deformed.
And you are ugly.
And I am ugly.
Seek you.